Oh, what's down here? I don't want to know. No, there's lava! There's lava! Ah!
Probably the only safe way down.
Looks like a flowing lava bridge.
I don't want to make a bunch of gravel and make a giant staircase down.
Jump down. Jump down. By using water, I did not place those blocks.
Very nice.
For a second, I thought you were on fire.
No, I just jumped.
Okay, there's a gate here. I think we need to open it somehow.
I'm enjoying your water bucket.
Until somehow he balls it up. Oh, there's a hole down there.
Yes, that. Let's see, what's in the gravel? Lava!
Oh, you found a chest?
And a chest.
Is it a water bucket?
I did. I hope so.
We have a problem.
Two diamonds, three sticks, and three torches.
How are we supposed to get down to that hole?
Do we? The magical world use of gravel.
Or you balls it up. You balls it up.
Yeah. Yeah, I did that. I forgot to hold shift.
Also, look up. Can you see, like, the cross shield thing?
Yeah, I can.
You're looking at the ground.
Yeah, it looks like something from Pokemon, honestly. So how are we supposed to get down this hole?
There's a ladder.
Genius.
Can you make us some bread? Cause I got a I got the crafting table out. It's three horizontal on a line.
I already did it. There you go.
Okay, you first.
As soon as I figure out how to fall down a hole, I will.
There's a switch, you hit it, right?
By the way, there's quite a few pressure plates. In fact, this entire thing is running pressure plates.
So you know what I would do, right? Oh shit! Stop it! Did you see what I did? Son of a bitch! Think that lever might turn everything off?
Yeah, I just have to actually hit it. It's not working because I can't, you know, move.
It's probably because of the lava. We did lose our diamonds in the process, though.
Alright, well, I'm trying to try and walk somewhere.
Ooh, I found 2 cooked pork chops. A stick. Iron boots and a diamond, so we're not scoreless.
Good for us. No, let's see. Oh, look, a journal. Father Fumi's journal, January 10th. I'm not even staring at it anymore because it's freaking... Nope, that's not it either.
Let me just cover for you, you keep...
We have lost many in the initial exploration of the temple. Necessary sacrifices. No matter now, it is too late to turn back. We must push onwards. And there's a bomb.
It'd be cool if we could use a minecart, hint hint.
Another one-way door. How wonderful. Ooh.
Oh, is this mossy cobblestone? It looks like creepers on the stone.
It is. It's mossy cobblestone. And look, a nice little jack-in-the-box for us. Facing a wall for some reason.
I found an iron helmet, a diamond, and an apple. That reminds me, I have to give you a cooked pork chop.
I have bread. Wow, we just went from everything is on fire to, wow, I wish I had some fire to burn this place down.
We were given flint, if you remember. I still have it.
I'd
find some steel.
Oh, God. Wait, you have an iron ingot, don't you?
I have iron boots, not an iron ingot. Ooh, I found a sheep. Damn.
I don't think we can burn a sheep. Actually, yes, we could.
We could say we burned the sheep in trying to get wool from it.
Oh, I just want to torch the place.
There wasn't any rules on torching the place.
Well, I can hop up and see the maze. There's a ladder right beside you, actually.
Really? Oh, look, I found the end!
Now I need to go over there.
I'm right over here. I am now trying to find a secret chest. But I think... Oh, I did find a chest. with 2 diamonds in it and 9 arrows. Hopefully we get a bow.
Arrows. Where's the ladder?
Nope, it's over here. You gotta follow me.
Yep, it's in the other corner.
Oh yeah, there's the candle I placed down. Well, on my texture pack, they look like candles.
Mine, they look like torches. Exactly the same.
Oh, and there's clay here.
Damn it. I got lost.
We are now up to 6 torches. Or diamonds, I mean.
Oh, wonderful. Say we had 6 diamonds at one point.
We had like 12.
I know. I think I have one on.
We lost 12 of them in the fire.
I found the exit.
Oh goody, jumpy puzzle. In the maze of despair.
Those two.
Ow!
I made the first one.
Son of a bitch.
It's like playing Zelda, homie.
What do you mean?
Well, it's like playing Zelda. A chest with 10 saplings.
Yeah, because we're...
And 5 bones.
Yeah, we're going to wait some freaking... Yeah. Okay.
Actually, we don't have a choice.
I'm making handicap blocks.
Oh! I see. Watch and be amazed.
I'm not over there yet. Oh, you found a bone. You made bone meal, and you grew trees.
Yes. Now we can go up here. And get blocked by a giant tree.
Not looking. Is it good yet? No, okay.
It's good, okay. Well, I just had to clean out parts of the tree so we can actually go.
Oh, don't worry, I didn't see a thing. Oh god, ladders.
Hey, I grew those trees.